be and must not be. Our minds are born festering with sin. Some are so blighted, they will never find redemption. The mind must be pulled up from the roots. My children are without blame, without fault, and without choice. For what is the value of will? Spirit is found wanting.
Child, would you like to pray with me?
You're hurting me. Please just let me go.
We're going to cure you.
I'm not sick.
Your spirit is. All I ever wanted was to see you live up to your potential.
Thank you. I'm Dr. Pettifog, Elizabeth, and I'll be taking care of you.
Get away from me.
Defiant, even after all this time. DeWitt just left you here. You need to give up on him, love.
He will come.
The specimen needs to be destroyed. We couldn't even hold her in that tower, and now the Prophet...
Destroy the lamb? His heir?
If we modify the procedure, we could... It would be safer for everyone. It would seem an accident.
child is ready. It's time.
Prophet, even if we cure her, why do you think she'll do what you ask?
My daughter has two problems, Doctor. One is the condition your science will cure her of. The other affliction is of a spiritual nature.
What affliction is that?
Hope.
Your surgery is tomorrow, you know. You better eat. Oh, you still expect a witch to burst in and rescue you, don't you? It's been 6 months.
6 months?
believed less in God and more in Lutece. My powers shrivel as my regrets blossom. All of this because my father failed me. By the time I realized how far I'd gone, it was too late to stop it. But there is still one... last chance at redemption for both of us.